Okay. Go. Scaredy cat?
The Western mind thinks of voodoo. They always think of zombies, or they think of sticking pins in dolls, or casting spells on people. But that is not what the religion really is about at all. The word itself in Haiti means a religion where people gather as a family to revere their spirits. And that's all the word means.
The religion of voodoo came to the French colony of Haiti with the hundreds of thousands of Africans brought over during the slave trade of the 16th and 17th centuries. By 1803, however, the colony had achieved a successful revolt, driven off the French, and established an independent state. Voodoo flourished in the newly free country. It would be another 100 years before Western culture would reconnect with Haiti. In 1950, an unstable political situation forced President Woodrow Wilson to send U.S. Marines to Haiti as a peace treaty force. The kind of culture and unusual religious practices of voodoo led many of the soldiers to write books about the country that were either wildly exaggerated or simply not true.
And those books became names like